kids. They're getting festive with family members and friends. They're toasting to a new and improved 2021, preparing for that midnight kiss. I'm definitely getting a really good feeling about the year to come.
Okay, it's time to say goodbye for the bad year.
Let's face it, it's been a tough year. One of the things that we do best is bounce back. Together, we can start doing that right now. 30 seconds until the new year. Jennifer Lopez, Alex Rodriguez, and the family, the kids are here to ring in the new year. We're 20 seconds away.
20 seconds!
What could be the biggest one yet?
It's time to say hello for the better year.
And here we go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy 2021! Woohoo! This is going to be the best better year ever. I love this year. Same year just like in 1999, 2010, and then it's 2016. But this is 2021. I like this year. This is going to be the best better year ever. Hello, 2021! Happy New Year!
Jennifer,
yes.
That performance that we just saw, the last performance my eyes watched in 2020 that brought us into this new year. Incredible, dynamic,
thank you.
Physical.
Yes, sliding into 2021 like, yes.
Like what went into putting that together?
Oh my God, you know, we did the video for In the Morning and I just had ideas from that with the coat and the Valentino hat and the whole thing, so. You know, just doing my thing.
And I talked to Benny this morning. He said you were rehearsing it over and over again.
Yes,
to nail
yes,
it like,
yes.
I mean, you are so
trying to do Dream On by Steven Tyler.
I was thinking about we weren't with Steven Tyler.
I wanted him to come, but he couldn't come. And I just knew it was the perfect song. We all need to keep dreaming this year. And we've all been dreaming of a better day. So it was a perfect song.
And very powerful words that you said. Alex, what does it mean to be here with the family tonight?
All right. It's been such an incredibly tough year for so many people. And I'm just happy it was Jennifer to be able to bring us down with a great moment here with the family, a little bit more intimate, a little bit different, but very thankful and great.
Kids are growing up. They're taller than I am.
Just look at me.
I know.
This is amazing.
It's crazy. Look at these girls. They grew up more this year than any other year. They realized how life can be tough.
So many kids.
Change on a dime.
So many kids did. Let's go down to Billy. Billy, Happy New Year to you, my friend. Happy New Year, Ryan. Happy New Year. Well, the energy down here is amazing. I'm hearing car horns and music and cheering from the rooftops and the windows. It reminds me of all the love that the New Yorkers gave the healthcare workers throughout this pandemic. They banged on pots and pans. They yelled their thanks from the top of their lungs. And it's the same energy right now, only it's filled with joy, more joy, and filled with hope. What about you, Ryan?
Is the operative word. Hope definitely is, Billy. There are times in the last 12 months when we may have lost that hope, but this is a chance to begin again and move forward with renewed optimism. The better days are ahead, and they certainly are, starting with today. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family watching around the country, Happy New Year. Jennifer, Alex, and the fam, Happy New Year. This is 2021. We'll be right back, live in Times Square, on ABC.
Woohoo! I love this year! That's nice.